for sambar, first we will take 6 to 7 pods of garlic, 2 medium sized onion, 2 tomatoes, some coriander. Cut them all into small pieces. Transfer everything into the mix. Soak some tamarind. We'll take half spoon turmeric, 1 spoon chili powder, 1 spoon sambar masala, 2 spoon coriander or dhania powder, cumin, mustard, half onion cut into slices, few curry leaves, drumsticks cut into pieces. Fill in the vessel and put all these and fry it for some time. Sambar is ready now. Don't forget to share and subscribe.